Yep.
Are you filming?
Yep.
The wind is so, the breeze is strong.
I don't know. Yeah. Making a nest.
What about tonight?
Oh.
Can you swim there too?
No. How's it taste?
What is in there? Really everything is, I don't know. First time. What I have here is red snapper.
Sea bass.
Sea bass.
Okay, whatever you say.
That's what she said.
She said sea bass, the local sea bass.
Anyway, no, I don't know what the flavor, the difference. But, yeah, it's got vegetable here, cilantro, celery, and cucumber, and I don't know what it is. It's kind of sweet. Oh! Pomegranate?
Could be.
It is pomegranate. This is pomegranate. Right here. Pomegranate. Yes.
You're right.
Yeah, because it's delicious. The fish is tender, it's very fresh. And look at this decoration, amazing. Very beautiful. I like it.
My third. Let's try these pork confit tacos. That's good pork.
Is that pork?
That's pork. Taste that pork.
See how fresh this fish is. See that? It's very shiny. It got moist and shiny.
Stuff looks like it was cooked in butter.
Yeah. No, because the fish is very fresh when you cook it. It's not like frozen. It never been frozen. So that's why you have to come to Mexico to try a very fresh fish. Let's see. Got it? Señorita. Our dessert for the day.
Churros smell awesome.
Yes, and this is a made of milk and sugar and eggs.
Lots of eggs.
Lots of eggs to make a little churros. And pretty decoration. Little eat. Strawberry. So let me eat now. Big bag. Very creamy. Wow. Not over sweet. Love it. Oh, and all this creamy caramelized sugar.
Caramelized goodness.
Yeah, the milk. You use the condensed milk.
Yeah.
So this is a strawberry sauce. Yes? Churros.
Churros.
Let me eat. This is a churros. Egg, flour, sugar, cinnamon.
Fried.
Yes. It's like donuts, but it's crispy fried. Sugar. Oh, it's not much sugar. Seriously.
That's what the caramel's for.
Oh, no, I don't want a different
caramel. Chocolate.
Chocolate. See?
Again. She likes it better than flan. Walk all the way around, babe.
Huh?
Walk all the way around.
Look at this nice view. Okay, let me give you... The food is very delicious. Everything we have here is amazing. Flavor is absolutely yummy.